Huh? Oh, there we go. Oh, he's ripping line now. 87 feet of water. We were marking lots, and then all of a sudden he just hammered this one. This feels like a good fish.
Catch him on the bottom?
I was maybe 5 feet off the bottom. Like I just reeled up a couple of reels. He was sitting still. I had just dropped it down from, I was up about maybe 40 feet. Oh yeah, that's going to be a nice fish. We're starting to see a flash.
Ooh, that's a good one.
Couple bubbles.
That's a bubble.
There he comes. There you go. Oh, that's a beauty. That's a beauty. We'll catch this one guide style, huh? Right in the boat. See if I can get this one up for a measure here before he flips out of my hands. 24 and a half. That's a fucking beauty right there. Bring him towards me. He might even be too big to keep. Settle down there, settle down. Settle down. I agree. I'm not the fucking guy. It is too big to keep. 25 and a half. Look at that. That's a double header right there. You got a camera right here?
I don't have a camera here.
You want to hold that and I'll do the picture for you? Make that half a stick. Yeah. That one. I'm a really sorry. And I really hope I got that on camera.